It was a tough start for the Providence College Friars men's basketball team Tuesday night as they found themselves in a 12-point hole to the Merrimack Warriors. The Friars turned things around midway through the first half and won going away 93-56. Asked why the turnaround midway through the first, Friars responded with, it was a matter of getting back to what they do best.
Said, hey, they give us 40 minutes. I said, they give us 40 minutes. You know, we're not playing the way we want to play. We have veterans on the floor. Let's not get frustrated, but let's pick up our defensive intensity. And I think that's when we really started to pick up full court and try to cause some havoc.
Just our intensity, the full court pressure we turned on. And we just played to our identity. Like Coach said, they gave us 40 minutes for a reason. And we just had to play to our identity. And once we did that, we picked up the pace and we turned them over consecutive times and we got back in the game.
Once we were able to limit our turnovers, I thought we were able to utilize our size. I thought our size really played a major, major part of this game, our athleticism. We were able to make the game more athletic. That was that played into our hand.
The Friars will stay at home this Saturday at 4 p.m. when they host Penn. That game can be watched on FS2. From the Dunkin' Donuts Center in Providence, Rhode Island, I'm Nick Rojas, Friars.com.